Hello, this is spine specialist Dr. Sang-ho Lee from Uridol Spine Hospital. Today, I'd like to talk about the difference between the disc disease and the spinal stenosis. Why you should differentiate your back pain between disc disease and spinal stenosis. Because if you have the disc disease, you treat disc with endoscopy. If you have spinal stenosis, you treat it microscopical ligament reconstruction. So disc disease is anterior disease. The disc is in the abdomen. It's not backside. It's anterior area in your body. So the only treatment of disc treatment is posterolateral approach with the endoscope. Then the doctor never touch your bone, never touch your ligament, never touch your facet joint. So no dissection of any posterior back muscle. So only the endoscope treat your extruded, protruded disc alone. So you become a normal person because you don't resect any laminectomy, any discectomy. But if you have spinal stenosis, the spinal stenosis is due to hypertrophied yellow ligament. So the treatment is only focused on removal of the abnormal hypertrophied ligament alone, and the bone and facet joint disc should be preserved. Where is the disease of spinal stenosis? Spinal stenosis is a posterior area, your backside. Disc is your abdomen side, so that should be differentiated. How to differentiate? The first one is when you're sitting, if you feel back pain, that is disc disease. When you're sitting, you are very comfortable, then it's spinal stenosis. The second point is when you're standing. When you get stand, no more back pain, that's the disc disease. But when you stand up, you feel back pain, that means you have spinal stenosis. The third one is you flex your back. If you flex your back, that is very uncomfortable. That is disc disease. But when you flex, you are very comfortable. You have no problem. That is spinal stenosis. So you must differentiate disc disease and the spinal stenosis, because the treatment is completely different. The treatment of disc disease is endoscopy. The treatment of spinal stenosis is microscopical ligament reconstruction. Thank you for watching.